as a child, when I first started caring, I didn't even know I was caring. My mum would be like, oh, can you do the dishwasher, Gabby? Can you do the washing? And I'd only be like 8 or 9 at the time. And then as I got older, these responsibilities were just completely natural to me.
It is surreal when I care for my mum instead of her taking care of me, because I definitely feel more like the parent some days.
People aren't educated on what a young carer is. I didn't really know the term myself. When you grow up as a young carer, it's normal for you, so you don't see it as a different thing.
Tasks I do as a young carer is like, it's not always like full on all the time. It's more like I fill in for when my mum is poorly, which will be like cleaning, cooking, going to the shop to get things, helping with my brother who has autism, things like that.
I basically I help my mum with cares for her. And she has a tracheostomy, so I sometimes help by holding her trache so my mum can tie it.
Well, sometimes I wash up, and sometimes I will make mummy cups of teas and coffees, and I give her hugs, and I help her do things or other things around the house.
I would forget people's birthdays or when we were supposed to hang out, or I didn't have time to hang out with them.
I don't get to see my dad and my brother as much because of my responsibilities at home alongside work and college. For half and all carers, this is a typical challenge that we have to face, dropping something that we like, not having time to hang out with our friends, and not having time to do a hobby.
I found often I drift off a lot and don't really like pay attention, and then it affects grades in school.
It's quite difficult to like keep my head, you know, like in the game, like focused, because like my body may be at school but my head's at home worrying about my mum.
Well, as a young carer, you always have worries no matter what. I mean, every human being has worries, but a young carer has extra worries that we can't take our mind off of.
The sacrifices I find myself making is not spending time outside with my friends. Even when I'm at school, I don't really see them as much because they're like either having fun talking about their life, and I just find it hard to fit in.
I think it'd be a lot easier if everybody knew a little bit about what we do, and that it's a bigger thing than people think it is.
It's really nice when like teachers like say like, oh, hi Dan, how's your day, and how's your mum. It's just like nice to know that there's someone there that knows what I'm going through.
It's been tough, yeah. But when we do get the time to spend as a family, it's really exciting and fun,
yeah.
And we love it.
I get to go out, there's all fun activities and days out. Get to meet new people.
For me personally, there is benefits to being a carer. I feel like I've matured a lot quicker than I probably would have, and it's given me a lot more responsibility in myself, and I'm a way more independent person now, and I really like that about myself.